Hunter. Listen, I know you fancy yourself as a bit of a multi-dimensional player that can play anywhere, but today you get to choose which position's best for you. So put your best foot forward. Impress these scouts, all right, lad? So what's it gonna be?
Hey, it's SGU, and we're back with The Journey in FIFA 17. I asked you which position we should choose for Alex Hunter, and I got a lot of different feedback, but I think a lot of you were saying nobody really does an attacking midfielder. And, you know, that's where I was leaning anyway. Attacking midfielder it is.
Oh, following in Granddad's footsteps, eh? All right, lad. Go do him proud.
Right, first up, a quick half of 11 aside. Let's sort out the men from the boys. After that, we'll work on some drills, and then another half of 11v11 for the top players. All right, lads, go do yourselves proud.
Okay, here's where I get very nervous for Alex Hunter, because mainly my skills at the FIFA games are not very good. Why is that? Well, because I don't play that often, for one, and I probably sell myself short because I don't get in enough practice, but I'm hoping we can get in here and be one of the top 11. We give up a goal right there, so that's not a good start. Now, what I didn't realize when I first picked up the sticks is that I'd be controlling the whole team and not just Alex Hunter, so that threw me off for a minute or two. And then once I figured out, okay, I've got control of the whole team, and I'm only going to up the score when I get the ball to Hunter, and that he gets to show off his skills. So it took a little while to orient myself that, okay, team game, yet we're trying to build up just Alex Hunter and his score. So we make a run at the goal here. The shot goes off the post, but there is Alex Hunter to knock it in. So how about that? I don't think I was even really controlling him at the point where he gets a goal, but it's a goal for Alex nonetheless. And he gets to impress right here as he's on the score sheet. So that's great. We got a 1-1 match, and we're at a 7.4 overall. This thing is going to continue winding on. We maybe get another run. No, that's pretty much going to get shut down right there.
Playing like we belong here, mate. Let's keep taking it to him.
I'm feeling good today, Gus. Just need to stay focused.
I'm with you, bruv. No doubt.
Okay, so no big worries through the first 11 on 11. I actually rank number one there. Now, we're playing on pretty easy difficulties. I'm just going to say that. It's right in the middle somewhere. I'm not going to play something that's over my head. I'm going to have fun here and have a little bit of challenge, but mostly have fun. So now we're on to the other drills. And okay, I know I do these once in a while before my matches start, so I'm familiar with the concept of doing these. I never do that great, trying to hit the targets, trying to not hit the big wall when it pops up there. So, okay, we do all right and actually get a decent amount of points. So we're going to stay up near the top here, number two overall, once that drill is complete.
Better pull in some extra practice, Hunter. You'll never make the first team with accuracy like that. I am embarrassed for you.
Yeah? We'll see who's embarrassed at the end of the day.
Oh yeah? The whole team is gonna be cringing after I'm done whooping you.
Okay, on to the next drill, which is basically maintaining your dribble through the flags here. And I'm not particularly good at this, so I'm going quite slow. I know I should be attacking that like the ski slope where you just barely go in and out of those things and cut a very straight line. Yeah, that's not happening. I'm just hoping not to actually lose control of the ball. Okay, now we make our run and we've got to get a shot on goal. Let's get this done. Anytime now. Whoa, he hit the bar. That's not good, so he's got to shoot again. And when that's in the books, we'll drop down to number three. But we're still staying respectable. Just got to stay in that top 11. Hopefully, none of these drills will trip us up too much. So we find ourselves third now. Okay, Alex Hunter still staying in the mix. This one here did all right for me. Got the use of a teammate doing 2-on-1 and hopefully scoring some goals. Oh, we missed right there. But he's going to charge up and we get it through the cones. Nice pass. And, oh, okay. All right. I'll take that. Actually did quite well there. We stay in third place. I'm feeling that. That's good. What do we got next here for Alex Hunter as far as drills? What are they going to put in front of him next? First, we confirm he's still in the top 10. Yep. Third overall. Okay. This one caused me the most trouble. I actually redid this one the max amount of times and it still really did not help me out. Just got thwarted by the defense here in close range. Time after time after time. Here I actually get the pass off, but no, the shot hits the bar. Ah, that's rough right there. And we get a D in this. And it drops us all the way down to what? Sixth place? Okay, I guess I can live with it. We're still in the top 10 here. And that's our goal, so we just can't slip up too much more. And I think up next is the final 11 on 11.
Decent showing from you today, lad. But I can't help but think you got more to offer.
I hope you're right.
When it comes to youth talent, I usually am. Just focus on the 11-a-side game. Go out there and play your game.
Okay, he's kind of gotten the pep talk there. Will he come out and make sure he finishes this off strong, remaining in the top 10, have a good showing in the 11-on-11? Well, let's find out. We are ready. So now that I understand that we are actually controlling the whole team, makes kind of a difference, but can I get something for Alex going? Well, there's a shot that's not going to get much done. This 11-on-11 proved quite frustrating, actually, to see that shot go high and wide. It was basically just a stalemate the entire time. I don't think we had a goal on either side, which I guess is okay. Basically, my goal out here is just not to embarrass myself and lose a bunch of points for Alex. And basically maintain the position he's got within the top 10. Make a few runs here, maybe make a play to set up a teammate. That'd be really nice. I've already told you there were no goals in this whole session, so I guess we're not going to see that, as that's going the other way. And as time expires, that'll do it for the exit trial. The 11-on-11 is done, and we are okay. Looks like we made the top 10. Which is all we were really looking to do in the first place. Okay, good deal. They confirm here and they line us all up. He is in the top 10. And we should be good to go from here. Now, my next choice up I felt was a rather difficult one. Because we just played through that as the team. Trying to set up Hunter, you got that advantage. If you're good of controlling the whole team and kind of setting up your player. I kind of went back and forth. Do I want to play player locked as Hunter? That was my first initial feeling. I was kind of worried as maybe I would screw up controlling the other teammates, but in the end, I choose play as team. Let's go with it.
Well done, lads. Lots of hard work on display out there. Hard work in training is the first step to making it as a pro, and I saw plenty of that on display today. Some of you even looked like you could play the game. Now, over the next few days, the scouts will be reviewing their performance notes, as will I. Some of you may be lucky enough to get a pro contract. But if that phone doesn't ring, don't give up. Keep working hard. Keep improving. If one knockback makes you want to quit, football isn't the career for you. All right, lads, that's it for today. Good luck to you all.
Williams. Oh, he's got a mouth on him, hasn't he? Never shuts up.
You can give it large all he wants, man. I just want to play football.
Yeah, I feel you, bruv. But how awesome would it be to see him get released, though?
Oh, mate. I dream about it, like, reoccurring.
Shift starts in half an hour.
It won't be long, yeah.
Do you think Alex will be okay? He's been talking about his dad a lot recently. I mean, maybe the pressure, the exit trials, got on top of him.
They played well today. Listen, Catherine. About Harold. Maybe if I hadn't have been travelling away to games all the time. You know, some seasons it was like 10 months of the year.
You always came back, Jim. You never walked out on your family.
No, I followed my dreams. But Arrow's injuries cut his short. It ruined him. Yeah. Stopped you from following yours. I mean, you gave up everything.
And I'd do it again. You know he just wants to be you.
You.
All right.
What do you think, Grandad?
Ah, great performance today, lads. Top draw. You stood out of mine.
I am so proud of you.
You should be, Mrs. Hunter.
Especially when it runs in the family. Burly, no-nonsense forward, brave as a lion, excellent first touch, like a sort of yesteryear Didier Drogba. 22 goals, 68-69. You're Jim Hunter, aren't you?
I know you.
I used to collect football cards. Michael Taylor, Rising Stars Football Agency. We are absolutely the guys for nurturing young potential, and you boys, you got it coming out of your ears. You need representation, you call me. Night or day, Christmas day, doesn't matter.
Cheers. We'll keep it in mind.
You go safely now.
I've heard of that guy. It was around back when your dad was still playing. We should call him.
Good tune.
All right, so that concludes the exit trial at the Academy. Coming up next, we'll come back and see what the next step is for young Alex Hunter. Will he get that pro contract now? Well, we would assume so, right? He finished within the top 10. That should be what's next for him. But you have to come on back to find out as the journey continues here in FIFA 17. Leave a like, subscribe, and we will see you next time. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place.